Zale. Nah, I'm tired. Our connection's not working anymore. I don't know what you mean. Oops, I picked the wrong character. That's the deer. Right? This is a both play, yeah? Yeah. Right. Oh, it's gonna feel weird. Not playing Sako with some Shin. I wonder if I could. Oh, I gotta get in. Oh, I gotta get in. Oh, I gotta get in. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, I got nowhere. Can't we just try and grab all the time? Okay. This is my first Shin. I think I can do this. Experience. We want dragon real quick. Beat this dragon. How you wanna jump? I'll try to get the other side. That's the light. I didn't want to do that. I got my drag kick and dance mixed up. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, I got spot. The spots.
Supreme victory!
You know, I like playing games with your glasses so you don't see how bad you are. Cross? Oh, you got hope. You got range. I mean, I got good range, but you got that range too. I don't know if I can actually do that or not. Can I even do that? I don't know yet. I gotta learn about that. Because he knows if I can time it. Reaction time. Nope. Reaction time. Deflect, not very okay. I can't, okay. I know you said deflect, so I was like, I have to see. But that's so slow, it's an easy mix up, so I can't just do it that one fast. Okay. I'm gonna walk my way in. I just need a little bit of coach. Yeah, that low. See? away from me, Hiss! I was like, ah! Okay, this is gonna be rough for me. Oh, approach game is gonna be rough, cuz I don't have to rush the time to get over like that. Whew! Okay. Get it old fashioned way, hell yeah. So Shadow Dance is useless, oh hell. And I'm bad at Dragon Castles right now still. Like, I'm just not fast enough to get the triple kick still. I'm just trying to get better at it, but my reaction time to do something to do that, not always on peak yet. Yeah, I'm trying to parry, but I don't want to parry too much before I get baited, so I'm trying to put my spots quickly. I just want a dragon at least. I know the goal is to get a dragon. But you can poke me, you got the better poke. Thinking we should get going. Nope. Nope. I'm too used to grab it because I suck. Got a meter. Range now. Oh, I don't get the good distance pokes anymore. Woohoo! This is rough for not having a crap. Oh man, the fairy I can just DB? No. Poke range, okay, that's gonna be annoying. I was like, hopefully they can grab me before this all happens. But the problem is, we'll get another instinct. That range now. I see the problem. People hate Hisako's range. Oh, I hate it. I try to cancel into instinct from the dash cancel. I knew he's going up. I tried to. Whew. This is not gonna be that good at all for this situation. It's like, I know it's like. It's
take that combo.
I was there, I said. This is gonna be rough. Okay. Since I've been playing Kim, this is the very first Shin I'm playing. Other Shins I play is gonna be realist, but I haven't played realist yet. So this is my very first Shin matchup. This. I think I have my glasses off. I forgot I took them off that fast. I'll try and get ready for it. I'm actually trying to grab. And that's what I do. Pass the Sako so I can break that habit a little bit. Between the gap. Spot here. This is rough.
Supreme victory.
Oh yeah. I know my good pokes are gonna be my medium punch, crouching medium punch, and then heavy punch and kick. Like those are some good pokes. But that range, whoo! Now I see that poke range. It's not gonna be right for me. No, I can just block that, right? But I'm getting too eager to try to re-poke. Slaying that was way too much. Slaying that way too, was too much. It's not like Hisako's counter hit, so I'm not stunned for a long time. I didn't know you touched it. I gotta stop dropping those. The one thing I did learn, but I'm bad about when it comes to the difference, is the fact that I try to be super slow in my combo because I'm used to Hisako combo delay and everything, and I gotta speed up now and I'm not used to speeding up. Oh, what the hell? I was not expecting it to hit him like, oh, he missed. I forgot just how it is. I messed up. cannot stop. Flip kick is... I have no shot here. It's, close to neutral, like negative 2 if I remember correctly. We'll see. That's what Snare Farmer told me. Break it, but I don't like breaking just yet. Woo! I got myself mixed. I'm gonna die if I get mixed, or do I just take the hands real quick? I still need to work on about making sure it's time so I'm not gonna get punished. I'm still doing the firecracker. I gotta remember to, if I do the first kick and block, I gotta dash. I'm not fast enough yet. Get out. keep thinking heavy is going to be way too high. Sonic says it's a wall. I try to get to it. Just pretend playing the Sidera. That means I gotta see more jumping. I'm not being pretend I'm playing the Sonic Sidera. Goddamn.
Supreme victory.
See, I wanna stay in sweep distance. I just gotta get comfortable enough to get to that sweep distance range in my brain. Welcome back. No, I dropped it. I'm digging up the Sako Rekka. Cause I was trying to wall splat. I was like, ah crap, right now. So what are, I know I get close in, but if I get pushed out, where are my options to get back in? Because that Whisk is holding back a lot. Yes, I can even Chanko to just throw it back, or Firecracker just throw a dragon back at them. But that's not really going to do much. I think the main thing, like you were saying, I probably just gotta get the Dragon Castle Dash. Okay, so I gotta try to build resources and use that mostly all for dashing. That's it. That's all they're gonna be used for in this matchup. What? The reindeer? I'm mad if it's perfectly. Okay. So, small combos, get dragons, dash in, make sure. Yeah. I want small combos to get my dragons built up. If I know I get a chance to do big damage and kill. Parry dash, mind you. So parry, if I get a dragon, or if anytime I parry, I do know to dash in, but I just don't respond fast enough yet, because that muscle memory not kicked in. Chaka! Shh! Combo. I mean, I used that yet. I need to get used to that, but I'm not there yet. Yeah, because heavy one does trap a good amount of dragon dance. The double kick, boom boom, goes quite the distance, and then I know I can dash, but I'm trying to make sure not to do too much because I see you spotting the dashes or spotting the spacing for it. Yeah. So I'm trying to be very iffy about my weapon. I'm trying to do small ones sometimes just to try and bait out those. And I still get that firecracker input because it's a punch. I'm used to doing punches a lot of time. Anti-air sweep on me. Damn. I feel that pain. That piece lasts for a long time than I expected to. I can parry the projectile, but the problem is it doesn't really stop too much. So anytime I do it, they're free to still move around. Like, I'll get the parry. Dragon. Her natural. No! If he wants to bait out, I can parry the fireball. He can jump in and still hit me, so I gotta be careful about how I'm doing that too. Oh, yeah, it's first attempt. But yeah. I know I can parry the dragon to get. Parry the fireball to get dragons. But I'm trying to figure out if they stop doing fireballs. That's it. Okay, no problem, Yami. Yeah, I'm trying to be careful. That's what I'm trying to take the time and slowly approach it right now. Problem is, since I'm being super slow about the approach, it gives you more time to wall me in, wall me out easier. Oh yeah. And I'll just try patiently trying to figure out how I'm going to approach this, because that wall, whew. I know my two options against the fireball is one, throw a dragon back at you, or just collect dragons. Once I get three, that's okay. Problem is, when I start doing dragons back at you, I think I'm present for too long, and then if you want to, you can punch that and it's going to catch me one time. So I'm trying to be very careful about that. Because I'm not good about stopping her katas. Okay. Ready. I hate when it stops right in front of me. I can stop that. I only spawn fast enough. I'll push up high enough a lot of times. Cut two or three. Gonna do my grabs again.
Fight!
hate it. It's a bait. That's not gonna be. I say it better than the dash. I was like, I'm trying to get that. I'm trying, I'm better with the dashes just right now. I think once I get better at the dash canceling, a lot of things gonna open up to me when I start playing Kimu a lot more. Just trying to get that more. Try to paralyze it? Right in, god damn. I hate that you can do this with this whist. This whist is so annoying. Try to catch the slash. Chunkers. I can get that timing down too. I'm not doing that yet. I'll try and beat it out so I can do something else, but. Nope. Oh, that was safe for you. So I said I used to side double tap me and he pulls me back. Oh, I messed it up. Ooh, I gotta get used to that part. Ooh.
Supreme victory.
See, the main thing is gonna be the roughest for me. I gotta be faster now. I'm not super slow like I was. For me. I'm trying to take that, but I'm not good at taking. Ooh. The hopping over and mixing me up. Oh. Take damage. Please, I'm not gonna get. There's only one poke, so it's hard for me to actually shadow counter in between this. That was a good fast one. Ooh, Lord. I am good. So I cannot. So then not dash. And then Dragon Dance. Or Dragon Castle. Okay, okay. That's what I keep trying to do. Dash, Dragon Castle, dash. That ain't working. So I gotta remember, I can't just dash and then drag and cancel dash. It's one or the other.
Supreme victory!
Cause that's what I kept on doing a couple of times. I'm trying to dash and try to. GG's. That's gonna be rough. It's gonna take me a long time to get used to her.